We at Irish Hospice Foundation are working for an Ireland where people die and grieve well wherever the place. When COVID-19 hit, it was clear that it was going to have a massive impact on people who are bereaved. People were unable to be with loved ones as they died, funerals were severely curtailed, and normal social contact suspended. Our trustee, Anne-Marie Taylor, took on leadership of putting in place and launching Ireland's first national bereavement support line. Without Anne-Marie's skills, dedication and determination, we would not have got this support line launched so fast. This year, IHF developed a new five-year strategy, a massive and very important piece of work. This was led by Anne-Marie as chair of the board's Strategy and Branding Committee. As chair of IHF, I am proud to nominate Anne-Marie Taylor as Trustee of the Year because of her enormous contribution. Thank you very much.